Okay, so here's a bag we'd like to split into roughly two parts. How do we do it? Now, so far we've relied on using patterns from binary arithmetic to derive algorithms for bag operations. That begs the natural question, what's the right analogy for splitting in binary? So here's an idea. What about write bit shifting? After all, in binary, a write bit shift is sort of like dividing by two, which would be a kind of split. Let's try it on our now favorite integer 23. Shifting by one effectively chops off the last bit. That will give us 1011. And lo and behold, 1011 is 11 in decimal, and that's approximately 23 divided by 2. Okay, so, but how do we actually apply this idea to bag splitting? Okay, let's see how this works on a simpler example. So here's a bag whose smallest pennant is of size 4. In other words, the 2 slot is full, and the 1 and 0 slots are empty. Now to shift this by 1, or in other words, slide this somehow into the 1 slot, we're going to need to figure out how to chop up this pennant, because the 1 slot can only hold a pennant of size 2. Now let's assume that we also have a spare bag which is initially empty, and we'll need this so that as we're breaking things up or breaking things apart, we have some place to put them. Let's start by splitting the pennant into halves. Now we can move one of these smaller halves into the 1 slot. This is now a legal operation. And let's throw the other half into our spare bag. Now in the worst case, we might have to move or touch every pennant, but remember that each pennant split only takes constant time. Therefore, the whole splitting should be possible in just log n steps. So again, that's log n splits, constant time per split, log n overall cost.